Tiger Sharks go 1-for-2 on the power play. Pensacola goes 0-for-1. The Dairy Queen around the league. Scoreboard looks like this. Quickly, we'll take you through some scores. We don't have too many to give you. But Greensboro leading Trenton 2-0. And Charlotte's got a 1-0 lead over Roanoke. The Tiger Sharks outshot that period 11-10. But they get the goal. It's Olivier Morin making it 1-0 for the Tallahassee Tiger Sharks. Well, a very special guest in the radio booth right now. And his name is Rick Kish. He is the brother of the general manager of the Tallahassee Tiger Sharks, Larry Kish. And Rick, first off, glad to have you down here. You're all the way from Fort Colborne, Ontario. And I know you wish you could say you came down here to watch hockey. You came down here to play golf, didn't you? You're no dummy.
I'm no dummy. The boys took me out yesterday and gave me a lesson. So I'm heading back home. I'm broke.
Now, Corey Patterson said he won some money. Did he take it from you?
He took it all from me.